crush my foes!
Yellow fruit.
Like I always say, no excuses. From your bones.
Broken? What rot? The bridge is perfectly fine. Sturdy as if it was built yesterday. Oh, but you're trying to be clever, aren't you? You want me to turn so you can run without paying. Your tricks won't work, human. Pay, or I'll grind you like pepper.
Sweet relief.
Heard any good tales, my friend?
We troll are told because our king commands it. All hail the king! You are unworthy to hear of the king. You must pay to walk his lands. But you must not make him the topic of idle conversation. Lives in a great cave here in the woods. The cave is here. Yeah, ask one of the other trolls. A 1,000 gold coins buys you passage. Refuse, and I'll pound you so deep into the ground. Those who refused are my favorites.
Next time you must introduce me to your handsome friend. His musk dominates the breeze most pleasingly. do you think you're going?
Come, spin your web for me.
7, call me home. Fleet of foot. I'm invincible.
Source Hunter, shall I start shredding from the top or the bottom?
I am restored!
Source Hunter.
From the tingling in my fingers to the twitching of your corpse.
Paralysis hit!
I need that assistance. I am restored. Into the fray once more.
And stand before me.
Help!
can only hope this might be a magpie's nest.
Spirits told me they did. I'm sure of it, madam.
It's heating up.
Ah, the Source Hunter. It is my greatest pleasure to announce to you that we Immaculates have captured the feared one. Yes, the greatest known threat to Rivellon has been neutralized. I am a proud Immaculate, sworn to use my summoner's expertise in...
No?
And yet you were in... Yes, her wicked conjury was. Every Immaculate honors the memory of that noble man. But I am sworn on my life to guard this quarantine. I serve a higher authority than yours, and will not waver in my duty. I've heard your kind could be particularly, persuasive.
Are you addressing her?
It's then again.
Here's what. It's quite a lovely sort of barrier, isn't it? Who doesn't enjoy a gentle... Then again, here, as is your right.
Are you addressing...
Well, that particular top... Then again,
as is your right.
Oh!
Addressing
us?
Oh, somehow we doubt that very much. It's quite a lovely sort of fun.
Then again,
here's what we...
But it isn't all fun.
This is betting the ravenous brute tore down. Bravo, bravo, bravissimo!
I cannot lie. I cannot lay, but only lie.
You've done it again! I'm thrilled, I'm amazed, I'm liable to present the very...
I've a neck as long as twice the width of a toad's tail. As many eyes as half the number of seasons per annum. I'm known to cause hurricanes in the Far East... Very good, very good. The last person who tried to solve... So, what would you like to know? One thing we know for certain. This barrier doesn't belong here. The wizard Maradino knew as much when he started poking around here. He developed a spell to remove it. But his fancy was caught elsewhere. Down the spell dropped, and up we scooped it. Unfortunately, we aren't quite human enough to get it to work. But you've proven yourself just the right sort of clever sort of intrepid. We thought you'd never ask. What would you like to know? Some call her the Guardian of Lucula. And by our estimations, she's more than earned the title. She's a healing witch, concerned mostly with the safety of the... And she's been here since even before our great-great-great-great-grandmother, Francisca Toadstool the 44th, can recall. We've long lodged adjacent to her little... We do hope she's not entangled in anything unsavory. What a shame it'd be if someone with a penchant for heavy-handed whole-wheel murder... That doesn't sound like her at all. No. Then again, it's hard to tell on what stalk a person truly stands until you've seen them at the end of their rope. Isn't that so? We suppose... I sung of chaos. We thought you'd never ask. Somewhere in her cabin, as far as we know. The last we saw her, she and her apprentice, Almina, were rushing inside, whispering to one another. A group of them followed some time after and erected the barrier around the cabin. Eternal night. We thought you'd never ask. Some call. And she's been. We do hope she's not entangled in anything unsmurred. Then again, it's somewhere. A group of them followed some time after. Oh, some. One thing down the.
Hemson!
Shot!
Please don't leave us to our own devices, your knightship.
What was that?
Heed our call for assistance.
Oh, no. There's nothing but a squirrel. Oh, God. Dear, oh, dear. My nerves are all shot.
Feeling cut under the collar?
We've outrun the orcs and we'll outrun these highwaymen too.
Oh, I hope so, my love. But with Alfie wounded so, what can we possibly do?
The solution will present itself. I know it. Legionnaires are bound to
be baking like a cake.
Hey! Stop that!
Toasty!
What do you say, your knightship?
Flesh and blood hides! Cold pains forgetting, hot pains remembered!
I needed that!
Stay back, my friend.
And heat.
Your enemies are my prey, Source Hunter.
And heat.
Thank you.
Hey, yo, Jim, man, won't you kick some of that, you know? You know how you do it, man. It's a trip. People don't even believe we're together right now. But tell your story. You know the one I like. Say it for me.
Riders on the storm.